Keep your singing. Don't forget to breathe.
We kind of want to give it up for Dylan Jones came before us, just kind of came up here and appreciate that because we both are, you know, songwriters, we know what's up, what it is like to come up here and just kind of, you know, pour your heart out, so.
I wouldn't know. You might.
Nah, you know.
So, well, you can, this is your song, you can introduce
it. All right, cool. Sometimes it's better when you do it.
It's usually better when I do it.
Yeah. All right, okay, I'm going to give it my best shot. This is a song I wrote. It's a song I actually wrote for my partner over here, because we're
just music partners, okay?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Music partner.
Well, for now.
No, forever.
All right, I guess just, we're
not on the, okay, we'll talk about that later. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay.
But that being said, we both write songs about girls, which is how true that last joke wasn't. This is about that. It's called One Who Doesn't Need a Song.
I'm singing for myself tonight. It's how it goes with things ain't right. All you got's a gift, a song to pick you up when things go wrong. Pick you up when things go wrong. All the words I wish I had said, so many more I wish I'd kept. Maybe you'd stuck around, but I needed you to hear me out. Needed you to hear me out. Well now, till I'm dead and gone, won't you spare me one inspiration? I'd gladly give it up to move along. Find the one who doesn't need a song. What it means when we hold hands. They look at me like I'm a dog, but I know you know they got us wrong. We both know they got us wrong. Well now, hallelujah, you made your point, Lord. I'll sing your blessings till I'm dead and gone. If you insist, I carry on without. I'd say hallelujah. Major point, Lord, I'll sing your blessings till I'm dead and gone. Won't you spare me one inspiration? I'd gladly give it up to move along. Yes, I'm fine.